Yeah?
Has he been here?
You can't come in here.
Where is he?
Where's who? I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't let's waste each other's time. Have you seen your husband in the last 24 hours?
My husband? Well, of course not. He's not on leave.
I don't need you to tell me that.
Look, I don't know who you are, but if you don't get out of here, I'm going to call the police.
I'm waiting.
What do you want to know for, soldier? What business is it of yours?
You don't have to say anything. You can keep quiet.
Oh, I'm not in the army. I don't have to take orders.
Look, we don't know nothing. Why don't you go away?
Satisfied, soldier?
You make me sick. Both of you.
If he's deserted and comes here, I shall have to turn him in. I'm a good citizen.
Relax, he's probably in some pub getting stinking. That captain's got a nerve coming here like that.
Anyone would think it was a war, wouldn't they?
Relax, you'll tear my dress.
So what, I paid for it, didn't I?
Good evening. Whiskey, please, large one.
No whiskey, I can manage your gin.
That'll do.
You won't for long?
No, not for long. I've got a spot of special leave till I clear up some business of mine.
Oh, it's neither one thing nor the other, is it? 3 and 6, please, sir.
Good evening, Roderick.
Good evening, sir.
You care to join me?
Yes.
Well, Roderick?
Well, sir, it's a bit of a liberty, I know. But there's a celebration on at home. A big family do. What you might call a free-for-all. I just dropped in here to get a couple of bottles because I didn't want to go empty-handed. It's my grandmother's golden wedding, I should have said. Forget my own name next. I didn't want to miss it because she thinks a lot of me and I do of her. And you never know in wartime, do you? And as after the do the other night, it seemed likely we'd all be splitting up. I thought maybe I could chance it. Well, I chanced it. Like, took a chance. Yes, well, that's me lot, isn't it?
It's not quite your lot, as you put it. I know why you're here, Roderick. I've been home before you. I know what you're going to do, and I'm not going to stop you.
I beg your pardon, sir?
I said I'm not going to stop you. This sort of situation is not uncommon, you know. It once happened to me, not that that's of any consolation to you. How long will you need?
About 3 minutes, sir.
That's not long enough, you fool. I'll give you 15 minutes when we get there and make a good job of it. That's an order.
That's very generous of you, sir.
Have a drink?
No, I don't need a drink, sir.
Let's go, then. Have you got your key?
Yes, sir.
And what are you waiting for? Oh, and give my regards to Morris. Officer.
What's going on in there?
Well, one of my men's having a little trouble with the lodger. Hey, pity to break it up too soon.
He's acting under orders, I take it.
Oh, yes, strictly under orders.
What I mean to say is, he can't possibly disobey orders, can he?
No, that would be very tricky.
No way of hurrying him, I suppose. No, I suppose not. Well, can't stop here chatting all night. Time for me to check in at the station.
Anything doing tonight?
Oh, very quiet.
Well, he won't be such a popular boy with the girls for a while.
Feeling better, Roderick?
Yes, but it doesn't solve anything, does it, sir? And I feel better.